Stop!
No.
Sorry about that. I just... It's just me.
You almost killed him, man! What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles!
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems! You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Pete! Don't listen to it!
And what? Listen to you?
Yes! Listen to me! What are you so afraid of?
I made you! You owe me!
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! May! Now this city thinks that I'm the problem!
You think I'm the problem?
But I'm not anymore!
I'm the solution.
Yeah!
finally everything everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed her. I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this.
I know, but... No.
Yeah.
People in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some suit could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up!
Than this. You hear me?
these last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.